calm. We have you on CTOS. Police will be there shortly.
Hey, you over there!
Piece of junk.
Description. Hold for confirmation.
Give yourself 911. What is your
emergency? Please, you've got to get the cops here. This man pulled out a gun and started shooting.
Hurry! Don't get a gun!
Let's spread out.
Description of the target is incoming.
Powering up. System check.
Sweet. Less wrong.
The need for speed.
You are not authorized to drive this vehicle.
Well, I'm authorizing myself, motherfucker. Wrench, you hear that?
We have your suspect. Let's now get into our location.
Your face is too dark for my sensors to read.
What? Bitch, I'm black and I'm proud. Tell your sensors to calibrate that.
I have no reference for black.
No, of course you don't. Inside the tornado at all times.
Hang on to your innards, Devin. Together, we will carve up the streets.
Wait, did you just say a line from the movie? Wrench, you hearing this?
I am one nitrous-jacked smart car.
Patrol cars been dispatched after the suspect.
Oh, wait, did you just say the car quoted the movie?
Yeah.
That is so meta!
I've got a patrol car
clear.
Meet you in the garage.
On my way. I am Devin Von Devin, and I am...
You are not Devin. Devin Von Devin is handsome and swarthy. You are not.
Aw, come on. I'm sure as hell swarthier than any dude named Von Devin. Damn, Silicon Valley couldn't hire one brother?
My Galilei creators think of everything.
Yeah, maybe not everything. Man, this car is something else.
Yeah, well, kudos to Galilee for getting the studio to pay for this lemon.
Lemon? Did you hear it? And never mind voice recognition. I mean, sure, it needs a smack upside of scripting, but it had cogent responses. Do you know how much work had to go into that? Galilee has been talking about machine learning for their Mars probe, but man, I didn't expect it to be as advanced as it... Oh, man. I know it!
I do not approve of you driving me, Marcus. You're not as swarthy as Devin Von Devin.
I knew it had too much smart ass to be smart.
Wow! Shiny and new.
So it wasn't responding at all?
Well, does that count?
Yeah, fuck you, man. Fuck you.
The car's designed for autonomous control, but nothing's there or even calibrated. It's capable, but suboptimal. Not junk.
See? That's what I'm talking about. Think positive.
It's just stupid. So that's the plan? Fix a smart car the space company couldn't?
Problem?
No, we got this. Hmm.
Got that engine boost already covered. We're gold. That'll make things happen. Hackers love a challenge. Guys, let's fire it up.
Ready.
Yeah, let's do this.
Jump in, baby. The water's fine.
Are you wrong it? You get to have all
the fun. Hell yeah.
Okay, everything's set up. Ready? And set. Go! You know this needs atmosphere.
Back, kiddies. I'm not your mommy's smart car.
Oh,
Started out as just a trickle, then boom. The numbers haven't stopped climbing. This is a good target.
Yeah, but was it?
You don't think?
No, I mean, of course, look at the numbers, but I don't know, there's... I mean, what are we gonna do? You know, for real.
Aim bigger.
Hell yeah, that's what I'm thinking.
Are you watching?
No. It's like sadtube.com. A channel for sad people, am I right? Yes, them. Come on. Look at them. They've got their own goddamn branding. I've been following them since they accessed our server network. Jesus Christ, don't yell in my fucking ear. Use your inside voice, will you? Anyways, it's all done other than the handshake. We're working with the human Izulu in case it gets to the collateral damage part of the relationship. They'll be discreet.
Thank you.